Well, after day long discussions and all, I thought I'll be sitting in the back and watching you and then see what's happening here. I was not clear when I came in the room. You said that there's a launching ceremony and a product will be launched. And I was a little worried when I was told that it would be a joint venture between National Innovation Foundation and NDG. I was worried not about PDG, I was worried about the National Innovation Foundation. And I told Anil about that. I said, how did you get into this one? Because I have some worries about the business world itself. It's a kind of the world where people get so focused on money making, they forget why it is money making for. And I blame the economic theory for that. So the theory made good people into some kind of money-making robots. They forget the meaning of business afterwards. As a result, we create a lot of problems for ourselves. So when the National Innovation Foundation is having a joint venture with the business, I said, I smell some trouble. I said, this will open up a path which may disrupt the reputation of the National Innovation Foundation. So I was talking about something else, and he was explaining this, and one comes over, he introduces himself, and I was told he is the one entrepreneur behind all this. I said, this young man, have you known this? And I thought it's a tea company, because I've been shown all the tea packets. Then he narrated the other things he does and mentioned the 60,000 employees that he's employed already. Then I have to sit up a little bit to understand what is going on. But with all those worries, gradually I was transforming into a very positive mood of relationship and the company is creating. What I try to promote everywhere through my small way. See, I feel uncomfortable with business, but we need the business. Because business is something which brings out our product capacities, our creative capacities, right? We don't kind of throw them away, but we need to put them something which makes sense to the rest of the world. So I go on reading that every business which is run should have three basic models, core models for every single business. Should be on the top of their business written, we shall do no harm to people. The company says, we shall do no harm to people. And stick to that they will not do any harm to the people. The next one, we shall do no harm to the planet. That should be another principle place. That should be the what we say, we should say, yes, business that we can accept. And the third one, we shall not exploit any of our workers, any of our people, any of the stakeholders. The three basic principles they try to promote. This young man comes and state regularly about the employees, we pay but bigger, better than anybody else. This is what he doesn't know what I believe. I didn't ask him that question. He explains it to me. Again, I start changing my mind. Then I see this video talking about the renewable energy, talking about this product that we're launching today. I said, his principle is not we shall not do harm to people. He is ready to do good to people, which is very positive. I was simply saying we shall not do any harm. So coming from that point to do good to people is the biggest step. And then he talks about the renewable energy again. We shall not do harm to planet. He is doing good to the planet. And exploitation part is already explained. So he brought me into all thing, and I feel good that the National Innovation Foundation has found the right partner and should be the one that should be focused and brought up in that mood. This is what we stand for. It's very important. It's not easy for National Innovation Foundation to be a partner with the business and without realizing what they are going into. They have to be very clear because this is a message which goes out, decides the future of the National Innovation Foundation. So I'm very happy the door of this relationship personally, because I felt very good about what has happened. For two reasons. One, it's a new kind of business. The business which just to put to the people on the planet and not just to exploit it. And it's a young person who has made that. This new generation of young entrepreneurs who have come into the business and addressing the thing. In a way, he felt right. And not only he felt right, we all feel right about it. And that's what the important message of today. And Dr. Michelle Brown, you wanted me to bless that. I don't simply bless, I would say I am proud of it. And we hope you, BBG, will make us proud of it. And those who are present today, all of us will feel proud they will be present here today. Thank you very much.